I can feel myself getting stronger!
We can't lose!
Leave this fight to me!
Leave it to Rhyme!
Rage!
Slitter! Let's keep up the pressure!
Rhyme, you're a lifesaver!
Oh yeah, baby!
Rhyme! Nice one!
Leave it to Rhyme!
Hammer!
Let's go!
How good a win! Eat this!
Now it's Rhyme's time!
I can do it! Yeah. I know I can!
Just one left!
Yeah! Alright, I'm feeling it!
We can definitely do this!
Take this!
I can do it! I know I can! Sorry. Kong.
Go on.
I can't.
Let's do this!
Leave it to Ryan!
Leave this fight to me!
Backslash!
Okay, guys. Now we're putting together.
So this is what teamwork is.
I can do it!
Let's go!
Now
it's
right
time! Bring it on!
Hammer! Beat!
Alright, now tear him up! Powering up!
I'm feeling it!
Eat this!
I can do it!
Now it's right
time! Oh, no, I can!
We're alive, Jack. Ready to roll!
Yeah.
We can definitely do this!
Right. Yeah.
That didn't even break a sweat.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Nice job!
Let's do this!
I'm gonna go all out.
Leave it to Ryan!
Backslash!
Alright, a chain attack will finish.
I'm
powering up.
Okay,
here we go!
Wah!
Ryan!
I know!
Going down!
Fiora!
My turn! Go! That was great, guys!
We did it!
Hammer!
Right, heal!
I can do it!
Now it's
I know I can!
Boom!
I really like our vibe!
Yes!
Alright!
I'm feeling it off!
Hammer!
That's gotta hurt!
Beat!
Fiora!
Nice one!
I'm gonna go all out!
I'm powering up!
Yeah. I know I can! We can do it!
We can definitely do
wine time!
That was too easy!
Who else wants some?
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
No.
The Defense Force often uses it for training. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mech...
Was this built by the Mechon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports?
A vehicle?
It's amazing technology.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving.
Right.
Thank you.
I'm feeling it!
Powering up!
That's gotta hurt!
Fiora!
Nice attack!
I'm gonna go all out!
Is that all you got? Piece of cake!
Right, let's keep going.
We can definitely do this! Aura! Let's keep up the pressure! Backlash! Now it's right time! Split it! One, two!
Stronger!
Hammer! Beat!
I can do it! I know I can!
You never stood a chance!
Let's press on and on and on!
Thank you.
We can't lose!
Let me at him!
I'm gonna go all out. Power smash! I really love
that! Let's keep that track!
Glad you're around.
Hidden force!
Man, am I good or am I good?
You're a lifesaver.
Aura!
Power smash!
That was too close!
Right!
That didn't hit me.
Just like that!
Leave it to Rhyme!
Split it!
I can do it!
Good job,
I
everyone!
I know I can! Let's press on and on and on!
Let's not lose our heads, though! Right here. I'll start collecting them up.
It's full of ether cylinder. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there. And sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already. It's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders.
I see. You know,
it might be that there's some form of technology. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defence Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Are they Mekon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Take them down one at a time!
Beat!
Stronger!
Rain!
Split edge!
Four up!
Powering up!
Screw!
Now it's right time!
I'm on it!
Let's focus our efforts! I'm on
it!
Split edge!
Great! I can do it!
Let's keep under pressure!
Beat!
Choke! Get in there!
I wanna try too!
Everyone! Let's go!
Chain attack! Ready and waiting!
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Go on!
What? I can do it! I know I can!
What are you doing, Choke?
Get up!
Powering up!
Sorry!
Please! Wake up!
Right! What are you doing, Shulk? Get up!
Stronger!
Aura Blast! Fiora, are you
I'm fine.
I'm all right.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mekon?
No. I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vic.
They didn't seem like Mekon to me. But what?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound. In the sky! Oh, it's a...
This can't be!
No way.
Mekon!
How? Didn't my brother... Grandmother destroyed them all a year ago.
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Metcon?
Let's get back to the colony.
Come on.
Hey, this siren!
It sounds different.
Yeah, isn't this siren too?
It can't be. The Metcon.
One large Metcon, 10 carriers, and an unknown number of units emerging from the carriers.
You idiots! Why didn't you see this lot until they were right on top of us?
But sir, we thought the Metcon had all been wiped out.
Oi! What's happening? Respond! Anti-air batteries 1-3. Why aren't my targeting systems online? Don't let a single one into the colony! Assemble everyone who can fight. Evacuate the civilians to the shelter. Get a move
on! Yes, sir! Fire at will!
We got it!
No, wait! What the... Our weapons don't work on them at all! What type of Metcon is that? I've never seen one like it!
You slackers, fire! Shoot it down!
They're eating people!
It's horrible!
Is Dunban okay? Fiora, go and check on him!
Okay!
Heads up, right?
If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one.
I'm feeling it!
Ha!
What?
Need this!
What?
Hips! We can definitely do this!
Beat!
What?
Ha!
Hey?
Wow, down!
Ha!
Hey?
Boom!
Now it's right time!
Backslash!
What?
Ha!
I missed!
Chalk!
Forget it! Hit him hard next time!
Thank you!
We can definitely do this!
Right here!
Ready.
Let's go!
Eat this!
Now it's right time!
Bring it on!
Wow, damn!
What?
Slit it!
Beat!
See? It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. Where's Dunban?
He's gone.
What?
He ain't fit enough to face these things.
Ryan, let's get to the lab.
The lab?
Exactly.
Blasted Mechon! You think you can do what you want in our colony?
The Colonel! The guys!
Men! Don't give up this position!
Yes, yes, sir!
Run and I'll kill you myself!
What the hell are you? A Mechon with a face! Grin at me, will you? What? Didn't even dent it!
Colonel! The guys!
Shulk, the entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now!
Wait. Let me think here. Ryan, Viora, there's still the mobile artillery.
Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in.
It's in the residential district.
Great. All right. This is it.
You and I will have to cut a path through them.
Looks like it.
Viora, Ryan and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Viora.
Shulk! Ryan!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Viora!
Ryan!
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course! Looks like she trusts me after all.
I told you.
I'm on it.
Put.
Put.
Now it's right time.
Yeah!
Bring it on!
Hey.
Wow, down!
Take this!
Beat!
All right, eat I'm this. Feeling it.
What?
Split it!
Uh-huh.
Eat this!
I'm powering up.
We can definitely do this.
Beat!
Yeah!
Now it's Ryan time.
What?
Right deal!
How's that?
Shulk! Get in there!
Everyone! Let's go! Yeah!
Hey?
Eat this!
We can definitely do this!
Scream it!
Feet!
Down!
Yeah! Now it's right time. Bring it on.
I'm really feeling it.
Yeah, Shulk. Get stuck in.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You like that?
Ryan.
Awesome. Leave it to Ryan.
Okay. Here we go. Stream it.
Ryan.
I know, I know.
Going down.
In your face.
Perfect!
Hammer!
Beat!
That was a close one.
You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath to persuade me.
Tell me about it.
Ryan, behind you!
Get out of here!
Shulk, don't be stupid!
Hold on!
Ah!
waiting.
Dunbar!
Whoa, yeah! The Monado!
So this is why you weren't at home. I thought so.
This is what I was waiting to see.
Ready, lads?
Nice one, Dunban!
Shulk, where's Fjord?
The residential district.
Looks like we'll have to take the long way round.
All right, then we cut through the commercial district.
Yes!
Take any more of the Monado.
But I must! I don't have a choice!
Ryan's right. You can't go on like this.
Shulk!
Dunban.
Hey!
This time, it's my turn!
Shulk! No! It'll kill you! Shulk!
What's happening?
Using the Monado.
What was that?
Shulk, more company!
Ryan.
Right.
Ryan, Dunbar!
I got your back!
Shulk, do you feel all right?
I'm okay, but there was something strange. Just now, it was as if I could see into the future. Is this another power of the Monado?
See into the future? What are you saying?
Are you certain, Shulk?
Yes.
I see. I remember Dixon saying that the Monado had a hidden power. Could this be it? What?
Don't think about it now! Just believe what the Monado showed you and fight!
Got it!
Behold the power of the Monado!
Okay, boom. Just one more lap!
Okay guys, now we're going to get
it! Right.
Hammer!
Ah! Eat this!
We can definitely do this!
Monado, lend us your power!
Now it's right time!
Victory is ours!
Behold the power of the Monado!
Anyone?
Mean nothing.
That's right. Not when we have the Monado.
Don't think it's up just because you're big.
Shulk, should be
using clamping down the sides with the Monado. We're counting on you.
Electric jump.
All right, I'm feeling it.
Split it.
Oh no,
Shulk. Forget it. Hit 'em hard next time.
Just don't lose your focus.
Thank you.
Electric Gut Buster!
We can definitely do this!
What? What? What?
Eat this!
Now it's right time!
Pete,
bring it on! Hammer!
Insolent!
Dunban!
What's done is done! Move on!
Nicely done!
Do your slap!
The Monado! It's not working!
Oi! What do you mean?
How can that be? The Monado should cut through Mekon with ease.
What is that light? Other Mekon don't have that. Could that light be why the Monado has no effect?
Shoot! Ryan, get down!
Stay back! I'll take it from here.
No! You can't take any more!
Everyone! Get away right now!
Fiora!
I just...
Fiora! Get back!
I won't let you hurt any more people. We will save Colony 9!
Fiora! Get out of here! Run!
You want more?
Fiora.
Ah, the breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this always.
Hey. Have you been to see Dunban?
Yeah.
I just can't do it. You got more guts than me.
Not at all. It was him that consoled me.
Oh. I guess that's the type of guy he is.
Yeah. Even without the Monado, he's the strongest person I know.
Shulk, how are you holding up?
I'm fine, but you...
I will shed no tears.
Huh?
A year ago, I felt the same sense of deep loss that I do now.
The Battle of Sword Valley.
After that battle, many of my friends did not make it home. While I was being brought here on that stretcher, they were all I thought about. But I decided I would not cry. Everyone who died in that war had something they wanted to protect. Family, friends, loved ones, their home. So they fought to protect them. And we won. No matter how painful, no matter how hard, I decided that there and then.
Dumba.
Shulk, Fiora would tell you the same thing. She wanted to protect us. Or rather, she... So, I will not cry.
Okay.
Remember the gift of life that Fiora gave you, and treasure it.
I can't say that I understand.
That is all I ask. Believe me.
Treasure the gift of life that Fiora gave you.
I've made a decision.
Huh?
My purpose in life. I will pursue that faced Mekon.
Shulk.
They attacked our colony. Killed Fiora. I will find that Mekon. Find it and destroy it. What are you laughing at?
Sorry. I never thought you'd be the one to say it.
So you agree?
Of course, man.
You thought I'd try and talk you out of it. That's not what Fiora would want.
Yeah. Something like that.
In my head, one of them is saying that.
What about the other one?
It keeps shouting. Make them pay. Destroy every single one of them. And it won't stop getting louder.
That doesn't sound like you.
Might be. It's a bit...
There you go, then. So, when are we heading off?
Right now.
Perfect. Right then.
Yeah.
Look after yourselves, boys. As soon as this heals, I'll be right behind you. And then we will seize our destiny together.